I favor it, Amazon, car finds. Gear panel cover, shifter cover, OMG sparkle. Yes, blind me. Purse holder, best purchase, don't need to break my arm reaching, tissue holder. Perfect for masks.
I might just hit it through a horse, that's on my element. I like dark skin, love a melanin. Talk, pushing me to talk, when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of soon till I'm cinnamon. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party. Pop a Perky, go retarded. I'm a fucking nigga, I'm cold hearted. That's why I like the night girl, like breathing. Every time she see me, she wanna eat me. Hold on, I still like Justin Bieber, please believe me. I said bye.
Car finds, Amazon girly edition, part 6, car tray. Don't need to attach it on your steering wheel if you have a cover. Yes, cold brew, comes with strap. Projector, 3 colors, 7 light effects. Bling license plate frame, doesn't cover state like others. Sparkle, sparkle. Links in bio.
Amazon Car Gadgets Part 10. First up is this neck pillow that you can attach right to your headrest. You just hook the base onto your headrest, pull forward, and then slide the pillow on. The material is so soft and it's really comfortable for road trips or long car rides. I've shared a car hand sanitizer before, but I really like this one because it has this grip that you put around it so it fits in a lot of different cup holders and it's automatic too. And it also comes in pink.
Amazon must have for your car.
Yeah, I met her at a 1-0. Now we at the same house party.
Amazon finds part 1. First then I got this vacuum that works really good with picking up everything. I got this retractables charger. You can stay long or you can shorten it. I have this bag that I keep all my travel stuff in. It keeps it all nice and neat. Next is this car registration holder. It holds my car registration, extra paperwork that I need safely put away. I also found this duster. It's little, it fits anywhere in my car, and comes with an extra head.
Amazon must haves, car edition, cleaning gel for dust, etc. $5.99. Car humidifier, $16.99. And fragrance oil, $6.69. I'm obsessed with baby powder scents.
Amazon car finds.
But make it car essentials only. Number one, the best smelling car freshener. These bad boys, I know they look like cat food, but it smells so good. The brown one's coconut, that's what I have right now. I also got the vanilla one, they have tons of good scents. Comes in a pack of 4. Next, obviously, car wipes. I don't feel like I need to say much about these, they're just a necessity. Next, I got these cute little diamond glasses holder. Just slides on right there. Then you just put your glasses in. Trunk organizer will save your life. Best chapstick in the world, hands down. Fight me on it, I don't care. Trust me, if you're like me and spill all the time, you need these. I always eat and drink while I'm driving, and I always spill sauce on me. Wipe the sauce away, put a little dab of this on there. Stain goes away, it's great. Hair clips, especially when the top's off my Jeep, much better than elastics for your hair. I got
another thing that TikTok made me buy. Anyone who has a car needs one of these rescue tools. It can break car windows and slice through seatbelts if you ever need to escape. Now I car all the time.
Minimizonhole. Steering wheel cover, ear shift, and hand breakover. Keychain.
Amazon car favorites. This wireless car vacuum comes with a 2-in-1 crevice tool for hard to reach places and a dusting tool. To use, simply press the power button and this vacuum can clean up big or small messes, and it's compact enough to fit into your glove compartment once you're finished. Link in bio to shop this exact product.
I'm in for it, I'm in for it. Tell my mommy, no more excuses. You always do this. I know I-
Random Amazon car finds. Buying things for my car. Amazon edition.
Part 5.
Reflective door sill sticker thing. Prevents scratches when getting in and out of the car. Headrest hooks. To hang your purse or shopping bags. Amazon car finds.
Must have from Amazon. This little device from Prime Tracking is awesome because not only does it track your vehicle, but it also gives you a diagnosis of your engine's health. You just plug it into the OBD port of your car, which is located underneath the steering wheel by the brake and gas pedals. After it's plugged in, you can use the Prime Tracking website or app to see things like the coolant temperature, your vehicle battery percentage, the fuel level, and get notified of issues that arise before they become a huge problem. You can also get notifications and set up different parameters such as speed so that you can get notified if that vehicle breaks the speed limit or goes over a certain speed that you've set. The other cool thing is you can set up geofences so that you can tell if your vehicle has entered or left a designated area, and you can also see the route history of the vehicle. This is perfect for parents of teenagers or if you're a business owner and have service vehicles that you need to keep tabs on, get a driver score, or get notified of mechanical issues. It's super beneficial and can really help to keep all of your loved ones safe.